welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Today I'm going to take you into our kitchen and I'm going to do a pretty huge kitchen cupboard clear out because that's desperately needed. I have so many things I need to clear out from there. I'm pretty sure some things have gone bad because it's just got a funny smell in one of the drawers. So I'm gonna tackle that. I'm just going to reorganize things, and I'm also going to give you some ideas on how you can organize your kitchen cupboards with IKEA storage mainly, because that's what we love to use. And yeah, I'm just going to take you along to do that. Please excuse my voice if you can hear that. I actually had a cold last week and I'm feeling much better, but I did lose my voice at some point and I feel like it's not 100% back to normal. Excuse that, but let's go ahead and get started in the kitchen. Okay, so here is the current state of my kitchen. It's quite a bit of a mess here on the counter. So the first thing that I'm going to do is just clear out everything and clean the countertops so that I can then go into the cupboards and reorganize them. Okay, so I've kind of cleared up most of the things on the countertop. I'm not going to spray it right now because I'm going to take a bunch of things out from the cupboard. So I'm just going to do that at the end. So I think I'm going to start from here. So that's just our fridge, which doesn't really need a clean because I do that before our food shop. I will link my previous video down below if you're interested to see kind of how I do that every single week. But I'm just going to go ahead and tackle these two drawers. So the first one, it's got our trays and things like that usually go in the oven, and then at the bottom here, this is something that smells funny, so it's either one of the potatoes or one of the onions, because we've had a heat wave lately and my guess is that there's something gone bad in one of those bags, so I'm just going to take it all out. There's also quite a few bits there that I need to hoover. Let's go ahead and tackle these two drawers. Okay, so this drawer is looking so much better. I also hoovered, as you saw, because there were quite a few crumbs, especially under here. And I actually moved our slow cooker here. And yeah, it's just looking so much better. It was some of the potatoes that were the issue here. And yeah, so I'm going to move Victor's, my son's arts and crafts things from here. I'm going to move them somewhere down here, which I'll show you in a second. But yeah, I'm just trying to reorganize things a bit so that they all have a special place. So yeah, that's looking so much better. And if you're wondering, these two baskets are from Ikea, and I just love them so much. I think they're so good for things like this, like potato, onions. Okay, so now I've got the arts and crafts things from there, put them up here, and then I'm going to reorganize this cupboard and then this one at the same time, because I kind of want to move some things around. So we've got snacky bits and then some more snacky bits, some more snacky bits in there with some pens. And then I've got some containers. Those are from IKEA as well. These ones, I really love them with the bamboo lid. So yeah, I just kind of need to reorganize this because I feel like it's all over the place. You know, when you reach that point in decluttering when it just looks so much worse than it was before and you're slightly regretting even starting it, I feel like I'm at that point right now with all the snacks here. But I'm just going to go through them because I know a few of these are expired, hopefully not a lot of them, and then I'm just going to reorganize them up there and then down here. I'm looking for faith, looking for love in every direction. I'm looking for someone to show me. When my map is torn up, give me a light. When my torch is blown out, let me escape from my hideaway. I give up all of my little addictions, but I'm still stuck with some tough decisions. Yeah, now I'm up against the wall, and I'm looking for your attention. So I've got all of Victor's snacks looking so much better, just much less cluttered. And I feel like there weren't that many things. They were just all in their individual bags, like in a large bag. And this is just a much better layout because you can just see everything so much easier. So now I'm going to figure out how to put these in there and all of those as well. Looking for love in every direction. Looking for someone to show me the way. When my map is torn up, give me a light. When my torch is blown out, let me escape from my hideaway. I give up all of my little addictions, but I'm still stuck with some tough decisions. Yeah. That's the upper part of the snack cupboard, and then we've also got this part where those are mostly my son's snacks. These are some more, and then I've also put the glass containers in the back, and then we've got some pens there at the bottom. So I think it's looking so much better. And for his arts and crafts, I'm just going to move them someplace else, I think in the living room, because I just felt like it was too cluttered with all of those in here. So yeah, that's this part of the cupboard. And these containers were from IKEA as well, and I had my label maker to make those labels as well. Okay, now those are done, so I'm just going to move in here, and I'll just show you quickly because there's nothing really that I need to do in this cupboard. So it's just my spice cupboard. I will link down below the previous video that I made where I show you exactly how I organize this, where everything is from. And then I'm just going to go through these drawers right here and just kind of organize them a bit better. Like this one really needs some clearing out, and then the bottom one's not too bad. So I feel like I'm just going to tidy up a little bit in here, but yeah, let's go ahead and tackle these three now. I can't hide. Okay, I think this is looking so much better now. So I am going to move, now that I've done all of these drawers, I'm going to move again up here, and these two, I pretty much need to do what I did in the snack cupboard, just take everything out, because there's a whole bunch of mess behind that. Like I just need to tidy up and see. I don't think there's much, like a lot of things that are expired in here, because we do use these quite a lot, but I just need to take it all out and declutter and just kind of reorganize a bit. These glass containers, these ones are from IKEA as well. And then this neat little trick, this is something that I saw on Instagram, I believe. So you can get these drawer thingies. Like it's basically, this is just one of those storage containers that's got a bamboo lid, the one that I have down there. So it's one of those, but they do have a version without the lid. So it's just a glass container, like the bottom part. And then for this, they have this attachment here that you just put it in your, like under a shelf, and it just kind of holds it up like that. And they do come with screws to screw them there in the back and here, but I didn't do that because obviously this is a rental, so I don't want to make holes in this furniture. But I just used some of those sticky command strips that you use for paintings, like for frames. So I just used some of those here in the back to hold this in place so that it doesn't move. And then you just pop this on like this. And I think it's such a good storage idea. If you've got space in your cupboard, like you put things up down here and then you've got a little space here at the top, it's a really nice way to use up that space and just to kind of organize a few more things in there. So I've got my coffee pots here now. So yeah, just thought I would mention that because it's such such a cool storage idea. And you can tell me all of your lies. I will put out all of the fire. If it gets too dark, I'll be your light.
Gets too tired. I am running for you. Control. Oh, oh. I keep on letting my bad habits make us both come crashing to the floor. Something to save us, close but we're strangers. Feel like we're far apart.
So that's mainly pasta, rice, coffee, and just some other condiments. And then over on this side, we've got oil and just spices. I've got some tea and some tins or like cans up there as well. So that's pretty much how I've organized this. And I will link down below these types of organizers, like the three-tier ones. They're really good for spices or cans or things like this. And now I'm just going to do a super quick tidy up in here because it's not too bad, but I just want to give it a bit of a spruce. Okay, so I just did a quick tidy up in here. It was just nothing major because it wasn't too bad, but we've got cereal here, we've got the medicine up there, and then in these two large ones, we've just got plates. Again, I will link this three-tier shelf as well. And then up there, I've just kind of got some random cups for Victor, some bowls, appliances, just kind of random things like that. And then over on this side, I've just got these two shelves. Again, really handy for cupboards like this for cups and mugs, glasses. It's just really handy because it kind of doubles up the space, if you know what I mean. Because if I just had the cups here, all of that upper part would just be useless. So this kind of maximizes your space as well. I will link these down below if I can still find them, or just some of the really similar ones. But yeah, that's what these cupboards currently look like. Within me, I keep it deep inside myself. I swear to never talk about it until I start yelling. Something to save us. Okay, so that's my kitchen done. It is looking so much better now. So I'm really pleased with that. You know when you have a task or something that you want to do and you keep putting it off because it feels so overwhelming? Like, this is what I've been doing with my kitchen for the past month or so. Sorry again for my rally voice, but I hope you guys have enjoyed this video anyway. Do give this video a thumbs up if you did, and subscribe for more, and I will see you in my next one. Bye guys!